Welcome to WARN, today's we discuss why IFA says Sukhoi SU-30MKI is world one of the finest fighter jet. The Sukhoi SU-30MKI is a super maneuverable twin jet air superiority fighter which is manufactured under license from Russia by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited for the Indian Air Force. The constantly evolving Sukhoi SU-30MKI has provided the Indian Air Force an upper hand in matters of air superiority. A note on the designation Su-30MKI, Su stands for a production fighter designed by the USSR/Russia's famed Sukhoi Experimental Designed Bureau. Su-30 derived from the Su-27UB, which is the twin-seat trainer combat version of the Su-27. Therefore all Su-30 versions are twin-seat, except for Su-30MKI. MK is a Russian acronym for Mordernised-Commercial, not Multirole, while I stands for Indiski, India, in the Su-30MKI, while K stands for Kitei, China, in the Su-30MKK. Names apart, there are many central differences between the Su-30MKK and Su-30MKI. The chief designer for the export Su-30MK is Alexcy Knyshev. According to Knyshev, the Su-30MK is capable of performing all tactical tasks of the Su-24 Fencer Deep Interdiction Tactical Bomber and the Su-27 Flanker A/B/C Air Superiority Fighter while having around twice the combat range and 2.5 times the combat effectiveness, Sukhoi numbers. Russia vigorously promoted the Su-30. It has made regular airshow appearances after its debut at Paris Airshow 1999. However, initially the displayed aircraft was a Su-27UB which only carried a wide variety of air-to-ground missiles, which it could not launch. The weapons were KAB, 500 KRTV guided bomb, KH-29T and KH-59M. At that moment there was no Su-30M nor Su-30MK. Only the Su-27 Plus were renamed as Su-30, probably for marketing purposes. The real prototype of Su-30MK was converted from a Su-27 PU in 1996. The modification included enlarged fins, the addition of two underwing pylons, now to 8, and the carnered foreplane similar to those of the Su-35, or Su-27M. The Su-30MKI combines the feeders of the Su-37, left, and Su-30MK, right, and adds many more enhancements. The first twin-seat flanker with TVC and canards took off for the first time on July 1, 1997 at the Hans VJ of Urjanov. This prototype number 56 was later renumbered to T-10MK-1, which was officially the first Su-30MKI prototype. The versions that were ultimately delivered to the IAF, SB-019 onwards, bear the designation T-10, PMK-01. Following are some fascinating facts about this indigenously built aircraft. 1. The Sukhoi Su-30MKI is a super maneuverable aircraft, meaning it can do various maneuvers which are not possible from a pure aerodynamic angle. 2. It is powered by two engines, twin jet, which is not only more fuel efficient but also provides safety from a single engine failure. 3. Being an air superiority fighter, it allows IAF to enter into an enemy's airfield and form a complete dominance over it. 4. The Sukhoi Su-30MKI is built by India's Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, but was initially designed by Russia's Sukhoi Corporation. 5. A canard, small forewing before the main wing, design combined with vectoring nozzles give this aircraft more stability and maneuverability. 6. It is approximately 73 feet in length and 21 feet in height with a wingspan of 48 feet. 7. It is a two-crew aircraft which can reach a maximum speed of 2,100 km per hour, Mach 2.0. 8 combat missions of 3.75 hours can be carried out by this aircraft, which has a range of 3,000 kilometers. 9. The integrated air refueling system of this jet allows it to have flights of up to 10 hours. 10. The Sukhoi Su-30MKI has 12 hardpoints for missiles and bombs, which can be further increased to 14 by using multiple ejector racks. 11. Fitted with BrahMos and the nearby cruise missiles, the Sukhoi Su-30MKI increases IAF striking capability. 12. Recently, the MKIs took part in the Gradavi exercise, in which they maneuvered with other aircrafts, including the French Rafales. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.